seen no life.
Steven and Matthew remembered they had a double game this morning.
It's okay. We just even it up, so can I, or even. You missed the first game.
Thank you. Good morning, Richard.
As Steven says, well, if you show up late, the American Rules has a, you know, has a fix for it. You start the balls and you do the 45-second thing.
Mm-hmm.
So, it's no big deal if you show up play.
Is that what Steven says?
Yeah. It's like, okay.
Okay.
Good thing we're playing stripes, because otherwise it beats your ass.
I'm sure they're on Facebook. Maybe we can watch us. So this is the, you know, the zoom, back and forth.
Okay, no focus required, right?
Yeah. Okay, folks, we just not stopping yet. So anyway, it started. We can leave it as it is right now till we stop it. It's a live stream.
We got one person. Got anybody on there yet?
Anybody out there?
You got audio in here too?
So you can add commentary.
Okay.
You need a partner though, to, you know, how they do. So
that's right.
Y'all can cut up each other. There's Matthew.
Half you showed up now.
Play.
Warming up.
Viewers yet.
It's delayed, man.
I guess that's the where it shows how many viewers. I was just curious how many people are there.
How do they know?
Thank you. case I gotta find my name tag for it.
That's right. Gotta turn it in.
Got it in here about 12 others.
Curtis, our tournament director.
You and your brother would be good commentators.
Yeah, yeah. Gary would come up with something, wouldn't you?
You want to call it, man? Do you have a call?
I see if Dan over here.
Yeah, here.
Tree, Adawahaba, Sandy, Newt. We'll start against Matthew Essex, Stephen Morgan, in the 2021 USCA beginning of the doubles final championship. Flight.
Thank you.
me sit. Sit? Good boy. Oh man, shoot. Bubba got bad spots. Sammy, sit. Sit down.
Joined in corner two. Red's in corner four. All four balls are in the game. Good morning. How are you? Hello, Leo. How are you doing? All right. Yep. Yes. Okay, I'll consider that. I'll let you. Yeah, they wouldn't let us add any people before, so I don't know if they'll change that policy or not, but we'll know. That shouldn't be that way. You looking at Croquet scores, or what were you looking at? Okay. Yeah, there was at least 11 at one point. Now we're down to only a fourth with nine players right now. Not up to date yet.
Nice shot.
Okay. Thanks, Leo. All right. It's the two young kids, Matthew Essex and Stephen Morgan. Yeah.
Lucky or good.
Thank you, Leo. Have a good day. Bye-bye. Flexing corner two. Blue and yellow. Ball in hand near corner four. Black plays after red. Far, far away from everybody else. Matthews joined with blue. And a tight double, if anything, here.
I had a great time.
Yeah.
I'll be down there.
I'm going to go to the Masters.
Yeah, I'm going to Jones.
Okay.
Be safe.
I'll see you there.
Bye.
That's not so important.
Yeah, but...
Oh, you know what, actually? You could give me a line rush and then be at my Pioneer wire to blue.
Yellow's at hoop four. Red has a rush down the court. Hoop three. Red's hoop. Sandy to play.
Go to corner two. You want to shoot at it and you want to hit it and you want to give it a full ball, go ahead. But if you want to, it doesn't give you a full ball.
Thank you.
Wow. Look at that.
all break. Through strong. Wired on yellow.
See it? Now, I can shoot it black.
I like it. I like it.
See, the line was good, but just missed black on the right side. Shriek is probably not able to see black or red. Red's clean. Oh, still got on one ball. Okay.
Thank you. All
shot.
Yellow and red, black and hits. It's yellow's hoop.
On that side?
I feel like
being
more defensive.
Okay, so on that side.
Yeah, maybe not.
Where do you want black? You want it more towards you? Makes an easier shot.
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
cane was on my phone.
Did it?
And then, and then I couldn't find it again.
Oh my God.
We got nobody following us.
We were home.
Oh, time out. Sure you can.
I mean, he went to get the ball and you have 45 seconds. No, you got 45 seconds and she said the pass.
I don't think it's her turn until the ball's marked back in anyway. Her turn to start, right?
Yeah. No.
Okay, so we can't take a timeout.
Her turn starts as if your ball crosses the line.
Okay. So as long as we stay within our 45 seconds guideline, so right.
Okay. Okay, pass.
The last 15 minutes, the rules change.
Wait, John.
You can ask for the stop shot to be stopped.
You can ask for the clock to be stopped for the ball's marked in.
Only in the last 15 minutes.
What's the rule on that? About 45 seconds.
But you can have the 45 seconds shot
clock
stopped.
You can have the clock stopped until the ball's been marked in the last 15 minutes of the game.
But supposing you get in the first half hour.
You can only have the 45 seconds clock stopped, is what you're saying.
Exactly.
Yeah.
You can have the 45 seconds clock stopped.
So if he's in the park lot.
Yeah, you can't. You can't stop the clock.
You can't stop the clock.
And he can go. He can stroll over there and stroll mm-hmm. back, and you can play your ball, but you still got to wait for
right.
his other ball.
Right.
Wow. Because his turn ends as soon as his ball crosses the line. His turn's over. You won't turn. So if he takes 45 seconds, his opponent still needs to play. Unless they need that ball marked in for some reason, then the opponent should call a timeout. But, you know,
or
there's no restriction on, you know, like Sharif can knock the ball through his bushes, okay?
And then look for
it. I'm going to put my ball in the airport.
Ball marked.
Yeah.
Let them go when we need to rest. It's
It's not good. It's not a good rule.
Yeah, it's not a good rule.
We call it the Dirty Steven.
Well, probably. South.
South?
I don't think when they did the rules, they ever foresaw that people would knock the ball out, you know.
So far that it that couldn't get in?
Yeah.
I said that because this gives you a line rush if you needed it. Black went behind blue. Yeah, but you play with me though.
Want to go back to the corner?
Yeah.
Thank you.
don't want to be directly behind the hoop there.
You know, as soon as they play, it's what I'm doing. What do you think?
We're not really doing much.
No.
We don't really do much.
I don't have to pass.
Yeah.
The only passes. Black has played. I don't think so either.
To corner four.
Well, I see why my brother says there's a little
hole there. Small ball bounce by the ground. Good set up. Obviously, didn't play ball. So, I'm trying to watch out. Okay.
Yep.
Make the hoop attack.
Yep.
Good spot.
Can you? You okay with here?
Be a fun conversation because I don't want to play with Red exactly where it is. I think you just pick Red up, fix the hole in it.
I
kept being dead on just blue.
Who's on this side of the
Yeah, I was thinking like right here.
Yeah. Pretty much so anything that's not past the hoop
is good.
Yeah.
Perfectly wired by Stephen Morgan in front of the camera.
You're talking about the
pet
and that's the idea.
Look at it, look at it.
34.
Okay, so you can see it over here. You get it. See?
Yeah.
You can put the. Where's the top?
It's not gonna work.
Best thing to do is put it in front of the school board. I know. I really don't have much choice of where I can go. Corner three, I believe.
A lot of doing nothing.
I'm gonna put it on the. Actually, put it on that sound right there.
Make two back. You're correct. You're correct.
Got it.
Just curious, but are you also supposed to tell us the place to push on? It's real hard, but...
Yeah, no.
Okay.
I think I've got it. And even if someone did break that rule, there's nothing to do about it.
knew.
Because of the way he said it, as soon as the heat was waiting.
Yeah.
It was pretty obvious and clear. Are you disputing that he didn't? Intent to peel out red. One hoop to go. Nice peel through Rover, leaving red for the peg in the American game. A ball pegged out. The opponent will get two shots in a row with the opponent only getting one shot with the peg out ball remaining in the game. Yellow playing next means no immediate break for blue, but still there's an advantage with
two balls against one in the American game. Prop up. That's a very low approach. About 14 minutes.
Thank you.
The spectators want to know on the veranda.
You want to know.
You can live stream. You can. Let's see. We don't have the clock on here. Though.
Here it is.
Need another camera on the clock. One on the board. Well, Dennis Board shows blue dead on opponents, yellow two ball dead. And which ball is it? So yellow alive on the ball in the jaws will be entitled to a lift to that ball if it wants. Advantage of not taking the wiring, is you can rotate the ball out of the hoop.
Yellow got the clearance.
Did he not take it?
Yellow got the clearance. Took the one by clearance.
Dirty game.
Brings the best out of people, that's for sure. Brian and I know, shouldn't say.
What's that?
Brian and I knew.
Oh, yeah, yeah. I did not know that. No, I would never really want a spectator to say anything. That would be bad.
That would be bad, yeah. Yeah. It'd be like the Egyptians. That's much better.
Thank you.
been like 10 minutes ago.
Can you estimate how much time?
We're working on that. There's
how much time
problem.
Do you think it went by?
I just would like that one here on the second.
It's not here. You wouldn't know how much time went by. Clock had stopped at 13. The discussion is how much time has expired since that time. Since Matthew's played 1, 2 hoops, he doesn't take a minute a hoop.
Usually. Almost maybe about 15 seconds.
So the clock got stopped after Sharif stepped away. Is that what happened?
Yeah, he called a second time out. I don't think it started that second time out.
Or the same amount.
But then when Daniel came out to watch the clock, it stopped as well.
So what's the issue?
The clock had stopped at 13 minutes and something seconds when I think.
Oh, that's
Danny
when I walked out.
Came out. And it never got restarted.
That's what I came out.
Oh, it failed.
I thought it was like 14.
Did you stop it, Paul?
No, then it went to 13.
Paul, did you stop it?
No, why? We know how much time based on the
it's still alive.
It's how many seconds per hoop does it take Matt to make a wicket? A minute? Not really. Boom and then boom. And then boom, boom, boom.
Matthew gets a big advantage over Shane. Oh, man.
All right.
Just spend the time. Adam Lemon. Actually, this black ball is stuck. I made a mistake.
Should have checked it.
I should.
It looked like it.
It looks like the ball was stuck.
We'll check it afterwards.
It's my mistake.
For whoever plays here next time.
See how he does it.
Yeah.
I got this.
So what did you agree on for time? 10 minutes?
Yeah, 8:30.
8 minutes.
30 seconds. Which is probably like 7 minutes in granted. Well, I told Matthew I would do my part. No, I said I would do I said I would do enough.
I would do my part.
Enough. I said enough.
Where are you at?
I went to Penn.
It's not bad.
Well, I only made it to Rover, and then she got me from the other one. Because I needed it. Right. Oh,
that's right. Sharif helped you through the last one.
I needed that. Now that I see how things have transpired, I think you know, okay.
And Yeah, that's good.
We suspended.
That's a game without a little controversy here and there.
Oh, it's suspended. What the heck am I doing? How do you unsuspend it? It's buffering.
Very efficient.
Do you like the new rule in association?
What is it?
You get like a set number of time per hoop. And if you make the hoop, you get an extra number of 3 minutes.
Is this real?
Yeah. So if somebody's playing really, really slow, they can just do this thing where each person has kind of a personal amount of time.
Wow.
I love it.
Is it the Payless rule?
It's going to be kind of cool to check it out.
Wow. And when is this enforced? Every time? Always?
No, it has to be observed that they're slow play.
Oh, okay. And okay, so it's only, so it's just, okay.
It's like, okay,
we're
here's
getting
the fix.
We're getting the fix. So how exactly does it work? There's three.
Once the director has determined that slow play has occurred, but basically a set amount of time to make their hoop.
And when they make their hoop, they get 3 minutes.
And then they get another 3 minutes.
So essentially, they only get 3 minutes.
Yeah.
Which is plenty of time.
It's plenty of time, right?
Yeah. I think so. And they're not allowed any timeouts or anything?
I don't remember reading that, but I bet there is.
You should be allowed a timeout in this
one. Yeah.
Because there are some times when, like...
You gotta think.
You gotta think, yeah. The, you always gotta try for the greens.
Yeah.
How often do you get to do that?
That's right. That's a beautiful thing. And then you want to miss the one at 9 inches.
Yeah. You got to take your approach shot. I wonder if anyone's ever missed that.
Brent is.
Like trying to be so cute and then like you try to tap it up and then you try to tap it up again and you miss or something. Well, here's a question.
There it is. One and done. If Sharif and Sandy had won, it would have been another match. Another game after that.
No, I'm good.
What was she just doing, Sandy? Sandy, what was she just doing?